Today I'm going to play a short story by Heinrich Lichtner.